first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Shall not live by